Okay, here we are in Istanbul. You can tell by the corn. I think that might be a prayer. That's a big prayer. What's going on over there?
That's the mosque.
Are they praying?
Yeah.
That's a loud prayer, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know much about that mosque.
First time in Turkey. You look like you belong. I'm convinced. That's refreshing. That's all. Are they pigs? Yeah. Oh yeah, lots of.
There then. Okay.
And the spicy burgers. You want to eat it? Wow, look at that. Okay, we're in the spice bazaar, and there are lots of spices.
Would you like to be interviewed? Very little questions about it. You can take it. It's about the market. What you like about the market?
I just came in here right now.
So what are you getting at the spice market today?
I don't know, spices?
Spices? It's a hard question to answer.
Scarves? Plates.
I'll
get plates.
Yeah, plates. This looks crazy, doesn't it? Close to a mile. Okay, be prepared.
I see why you're asking. It's down here. I won't spit it out, don't worry.
Alright, this is Turkish salted yogurt. Oh yeah, it is.
Looks like there's a long snake or something wrapped around it.
He's
very
tired. Yeah, what's the
hot?
He's
aww, hot, buddy. Hot, buddy. He is very hot. Yeah.
And
yes.
Sleepy.
Give him a
cupcake. Aww.
Well,
sorry, these
things
need
your attention.
Yeah. I see.
Mini corridor down there.
Mm-hmm. But it's mostly just the old building.
Yeah, get that up, please.
Can this is on you.
This
something over there, is that shopping too?
Huh? What's one over here? Yeah,
shopping. Oh, more shopping.
This one on the other side as well. But this is Sultanahmet.
She says he's getting her, he talked and joked arguing with the guy. And she says, you're out of here. And he says, I don't think so. But I was wrong.
And he goes, there's a bouncer chair there. I don't know how many bouncers are there.
And that's what comes out at the top.
That's a smart cat.
I'm Turkish coffee. Turkish coffee. What's it like?
Very strong and thick and I mean like thick, like
Turkish tea.
That's what we do with white sugar first.
Some jellyfish.
Yeah.
It's crazy, there's loads, isn't there? I was saying, I think this ferry was only like 285 or something.
What?
The ferry was like 285 or
something.
Oh, yeah, it's cheap. Yeah, it's really cheap.
Is that common?
I know they're.
Yeah, so.
Okay, guys. So, one guy.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Okay.
Where's Asia then? Is that it?
Great mate, it's good afternoon. May I get you a beer?
Asia, how do you feel?
Like I'm still in Turkey.
It's Turkish Asia.
Turkish Asia.
Asian Turkey.
Does that mean it's even cheaper?
Actually, yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
How much is a coffee now?
10.
This much.
This much?
That's good. Yeah.
I don't mind at all. Pizza Vegas, yeah. I like the seating too. It's cool. Different.
Stealing.
Oh, they are stealing. That's good, isn't it? It's a lot cheaper. Well, we're in the tourist spot and it's $8. So,
no,
I mean, what does that say about, you know, the back alleys?
Oh, if anybody wants to know, here, that's how much we're paying for
hookah. Boom! We got the can there. We got a hookah on the floor. Nice twisty course and coal heater right there. Yeah. I think you have to pour your own water. Oh yeah, you have to flush it down with a jug. Let's see what this does. Oh yeah, yeah, it does flush.
Oh no.
That opens up. That's what... That's so bad. How's the the post?
Oh yeah. Sultanahmet, Ayasofya. And see over there where the wall is?
Yeah.
That's the Topkapi Palace.
Which is what?
Copacabana.
Topkapi
Palace.
We haven't seen Sultanahmet or the palace. Sorry.
Oh no, it's okay.
There's a toilet over there.
Yeah.
sky again. The private beach.
Neden alıyoruz? Bu tarafta. Kalışık olmaz. Sağlam.